parts, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
Belly to belly suplex.
Oh, what a counter. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Suplex!
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Chad's playing it up big time now.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Clothesline!
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around. I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael. For Chad Gable to have a shot tonight, he's going to need to keep his foot on the gas pedal. Maybe head to the top row and go for that beautiful moonsault of his.
That would definitely make his idol WWE Hall of Famer Kurt Angle proud, Corey.
Sure, but Gable shouldn't be focusing on anything but winning this match. We all know Gable often takes his opponents to the limit, but this match shouldn't just be about that. It should be about winning. If he can use his incredible speed, his athleticism, and his technical ability, Gable will have his arm raised at the end of this match.
Oh, right up there.
It's another reversal.
Chad Gable showing he can do it all.
He's got the pedal to the metal and shows no signs of slowing.
Oh! Shoulder first
as the range has shifted.
Oh, an alley-oop bomb! Stop pulling leg snap!
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
And Gable is feeding off the WWE Universe.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
Beautiful takedown. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Look at this. Oh, again! This match may be nearing its limit.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
He hits the head scissors.
Nicely done.
Oh, huge big boot. Uh-oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh.
Attacking the knee.
Putting it all on the line.
Off the top.
On a diving arm drag.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And the slam.
Chad Gable is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think you should go from here?
Look at this. Curious decision there, Michael.
Thank you.
textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Whoa, not so fast.
What a sequence.
Now another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
This is going to be big.
Looking for the finish.
Airborne, big elbow.
Chad Gable is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Now is the time for Chad Gable to find a way to shift into that extra gear.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable.
Snap suplex.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my gosh.
Surfboard leg breaker. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
For that.
Chad's playing it up big time now.
Got the head scissors up.
Oh, oh, man, that's just nasty.
Lost in the corner right now.
Drop kick.
A fireman's carry.
Into the first slam.
Snapmare over.
Not finished yet.
Whoa! What agility!
So glad I bet on him to win.
Things just went for... Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Incredible agility!
Attacking the arm.
Leg drop.
Turning the.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Snap suplex.
Elusive movement there.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Masterful execution by Chad Gable.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, oh my God. Surfboard leg breaker.
He's going for it all.
Ooh, what impact.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
All measured up.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
this isn't going to end well.
Oh, oh my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
And Gable's feeding off the WWE Universe.
Reversal! What a counter!
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Ouch. Oh, a Samoan driver.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
All the way to the top. Into the buckle. Roll through. Wow. German suplex, incredible.
Gable in a very good spot here, Cole.
There it is. Now the question is, can Chad Gable finish?
Right across the face.
How impressive was that reversal?
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Just assaulting the torque target in his torso now.
He's been going for his move all night, it seems.
Into the buckle. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Oh, German suplex, incredible.
Someone should post that online.